Is it a happy game? No, it's not a happy game. Not for me, isn't it? Oh. Be careful, Lulu. That was weird. I thought I saw a person there. Missing something? I don't know how to get out. Oh my word, are you kidding? Oh god. Batteries. I think you got scared of your own shadow. I got scared of your shadow too. Wow. That took so long to happen. Whoa! Good thing I saw that. Supposed to go down there? Hello. Are you a friend of Father Flanagan?
Only one way out. Only one way.
And in what way is that, sir? You don't know? You sure? Okay.
How do you know you're not a patient?
Good question. Clock timer. Got one more hour of this to go. That's actually being a place with clean carpet, so that's with no water issues. What? Why? Why was that? Go!
I'm
in there. It's if you're hurting myself. I just wonder if there's a vent up there. All those separate character boxes.
I'm supposed to tell you, the key to the House of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Friends! Joker! I need your help! Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
It's in the theater. What's the theater? Recreation hall? Is that it? Okay. Okay, where's the theater? Yeah, my brain is really not working today. Well, at this moment, it's not working at all. I think I'm missing something. Oh my goodness.
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
The fumes are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors.
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believed. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage. English birds are insufficient. More than hope. A human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed
a proximity to death, to overwhelming madness. Only a test subject who had witnessed enough horror was capable of activating the engine.
Do you believe your test subjects achieved something supernatural?
No.
Do you think that they contacted something supernatural?
Nothing is supernatural.
Then what was it? You said Project Wallrider was a gateway. A gateway to what?
You have to find Fernicky. Only way.
you prick. I swear, just to be a prick. Close that door. Did they break in? Can't hear it. Okay, here goes. We're gonna have to run. Hello. I'll leave you here.